meaning of fascism. Now, here's the interesting thing. We often accuse the left of being socialist, but in reality, these guys aren't socialists. Because what do socialist countries do? Socialist countries nationalize industries. The government takes over the energy industry. The government takes over the banks. Now, notice under Obamacare, we still have private insurance companies. We still have private hospitals, but the government is directing them. The government's fixing the price. The government's telling them what to do. Under Obama, we saw an expansion of government direction and control over not just the health sector, but banks, insurance companies, energy companies, increasingly the education sector. That's why Bernie and Hillary wanted free college. Their idea was the government now gets to direct even private colleges in telling them what to do. So my point is, this is not socialism. If it was socialism, the government would have taken over all this stuff. This is actually fascism. State-directed capitalism. That's what fascism means. And in that respect, fascism is with us now.
Lincoln was elected to unite a country and stop slavery. Democrats smeared him, went to war against him, assassinated him. Now their target is Trump. They say he's a racist, a fascist. But who are the real racists and fascists? A nation